or furball.
Okay, let's go.
What is he supposed to do?
This might be the most bizarre thing I've ever seen.
Birds flying high, you know how I feel.
What?
Sun in the sky, you know how I feel. Breeze drifting on by, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life for me.
Is so good. Who's behind?
It's a new day.
Me, I haven't got a clue.
Such a tiny neck.
I know. You must be Michael Bublé's pussycat. I'm telling you, that those vocals were insane.
Extraordinary. I mean, Noodle, when did you first start singing?
I've sung ever since I was a kitten.
Definitely, definitely the best cat vocalist we've ever had on the show.
Yes.
By far. By far.
I always said, one year, a singing animal would win Britain's Got Talent. I've always said it. Now, I didn't necessarily believe it.
You better believe it.
What if it's
I never thought I would one day be talking to a cat saying how much I loved your singing voice. But I am. And I think, Noodle, you possibly could win the show.
Wow. Thank you, Simon.
I do. I mean, that was amazing.
Let's vote.
Well, who's the future? You know, it's like virtual artists. And for me, it's a huge, huge yes.
I'm saying yes.
It's a yes from me.
Cats, how you do it. Four yeses.
Thank you so much.